Okay, I'll just show you how to delete a mobile from this Parrot Bluetooth hands-free kit using the little remote control here. First of all, turn it on, then we click the center.
Line in Bluetooth audio. Line in audio effects. Settings.
Settings. So click on settings. You've got Bluetooth there, language, audio, brightness. We want Bluetooth. Click on Bluetooth. You've got connect phone, paired devices, pair with, visibility, dual mode. So paired devices, click. Barry's iPhone there, click. You've got play Bluetooth audio, disconnect, delete. Delete. Delete device, are you sure? Click the green telephone. That's it, gone.